Toys R Us is back, just in time for the holidays.